You say you'll be down in 5. The smell of your perfume.
So Ryan asked me back then if I had gotten the sister stamp of approval, and I didn't really give him a direct answer. But to be fair, it's not something that I had ever been asked so directly. And then between then and now, I've had a few different opportunities to witness their relationship. And while I'm no expert on love at all, there is a psychologist by the name of Robert Sternberg who theorized what he thought was an ideal love, and I think they do exemplify that.
Speechless, staring at you standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret, 'cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous every time you walk into the room.
Always made smart moves throughout his life. His friendships, his career, his relationship with our family. It's all a reflection of the incredible man he's become. But really, the smartest move he's made is marrying Colette.
Take the breath out of my lungs, can't even fight it. And all of the words out of my mouth without even trying. And I'm speechless, staring at you standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret, 'cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous every time you walk into the room.
My sweetie, surrounded today by our family and loved ones, I choose you to be my partner for life. We've been partners for years, and you've played many important roles in my life over this time. You have been and continue to be my teacher, my best friend, my mentor, my adventurer and confidant. Today, we get to add life to this growing list. From the start, I knew this was different. There was a strength and depth of connection that I had never experienced in my life. Love quickly blossomed. Love that we have cultivated and nourished and now stands as the foundation of our bond. Every day with you, I feel loved, appreciated, seen, heard, and understood. I could not imagine a life without you, and I could not be more proud to to call myself your husband today. You have accepted me and my imperfections, and I accept you without hesitation. I love the life we have built together and look forward to seeing what the future may bring. If parenthood is what lies ahead for us, if parenthood is what lies ahead for us, I know that you'll be the most caring, thoughtful, and patient mother. And I know you will eventually find the perfect name of any potential children by first testing how they sound when yelled. You are truly a remarkable woman, the most genuine heart. Your beauty is undeniable, and your smile lights up my world. I cherish you. I've been amazed and inspired by your intelligence, dedication, fierce loyalty, and perseverance. You have achieved so much and remain so humble. I love that you do not take life too seriously and are able to laugh at yourself and be silly and be present. I look forward to a lifetime of laughter with you. I vow to create a nurturing, and loving space for you every day. I vow to be your shoulder to lean on during the highs and lows that life brings, to celebrate with you on the best of days and to help you through the worst. I vow to be your advocate, your supporter, and your biggest cheerleader. I will be there for you in every way possible. I vow to be open and honest, even when it doesn't come easy. I vow to put the laundry into the basket. I vow to continue to grow with you and to learn and to push myself to be a better person, husband, father, and brother. I will prioritize we over me. I vow to grow old with you by my side, but I cannot promise I'll ever grow up. I take you as you are, loving who you are now and who you are yet to become. I promise from this day forward to be grateful for our love and our life, to be generous with my time, energy, and affection, to be patient with you and with myself, to love you completely. You are my first.
Brian, for the last 5 years, you have been my mirror, helping me discover parts of myself that I didn't know or I forgot existed. You have been my teacher. One of my favorite lessons being how to be true to myself and live life versus merely existing. You, more than anybody else here, know the hurdles we have had to jump through to even be able to stand before our family and friends today to celebrate our love. Through it all, you have been my rock, so very solid. Even if you were struggling too, you've created a safe space for me already. A space where I don't always have to be strong, and it's okay to cry clearly. You have been my adventure buddy, my snuggle bug, my loophole king, the best partner and my very best friend. Over the last few weeks especially, it has warmed my heart to see you integrated into my family. I've loved watching you relentlessly tease Mommy and Misho. We all know that's one of your love languages. You've been so patient with Daddy, treating him with such kindness makes me love you even more. You're a special person, Feinstein. My person. Your free spirit is infectious, and your ability to do just about anything you put your mind to is inspiring. I've rewritten these vows so many times, and I'm still not sure my words adequately convey my love, or how blessed I feel to be the one by your side, loving you unconditionally through every phase of this life. As I wrote in my journal on December 5th, 2020, and I quote, "It's us now, not him, not me. We are a team. A partnership filled with love and laughter, some tears, but always a pair of arms ready to hold you up as you break down. I love that man." End quote. I love who you are now and who you are yet to become. I promise from this day forward to be grateful for our love and our life, to be generous with my time, energy, and affection, to be patient with you and myself.
You can just give them a lot of encouragement with the claps. So far, having a beautiful evening, everything went really well. And it's all because of these two young persons, Brian and Colette, the newest couple in St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Yeah.
So Brian, I'm finally letting you know that you do get, no, I don't have to, but I will. You do get the sister stamp of approval.
And all today has been such a beautiful day. I've been looking forward to this day for years. It's so nice to finally, Brian finally admitting that I am in fact the best man.
I just want to convey, I know my brothers all feel the same way, that we are immensely proud of you. To see how happy you both are sitting at this table, sharing this wonderful evening in this beautiful, incredible place that I will be back to. It's speechless. I don't have the words for it.
So. On behalf of the Charles family, Brian, we welcome you with open arms. Our home is your home. We will also be willing to host your extended family anytime. Anytime they wish to visit our beautiful little islands. There's so much to be discovered.
I love you both. Enjoy your new life together. And let's raise our glasses. Cheers to Colette and Brian.
My wife and I want to thank everyone for being here. I would say friends and family, but if you're here, just be sure that we consider you all family as well. This day has been a long day in the making, and we're so glad that we can share it with you all. You've traveled land, sea, and air to make it here. Multi-day trips, but here we are, celebrating this special day. This is a special place to us. We're actually engaged on this island too, for those who don't know that. And we've shared many fond memories on this island and look forward to sharing
new memories tonight.
Zeppelin!
Hey! Party!